American TV and radio personality Joseph Joe Scarborough was born on the 9th of April, 1963 in Atlanta, Georgia, and is probably best known for hosting the MSNBC program Morning Joe. He is also a lawyer, author, and former politician who was a Republican in the U.S. House of Representatives. His activities in politics and other areas began during the early 1990s. Have you ever wondered just how rich Joe Scarborough is as of mid-2017? Well, according to Celebrity.Money, it is estimated that the size of Joe's net worth is over $25 million. His current annual salary is over $6 million. This amount of money has come from his multifaceted career in politics, TV, radio, and law, with another source being from his work as an author. In 2011, he was named as one of the most influential people in the world by Time magazine. Joe Scarborough attended Pensacola Catholic High School in Florida and then entered the University of Alabama, from which he graduated with a BA degree in 1985, and then the University of Florida College of Law, from which he earned a JD degree in 1990. While he was studying, Joe produced CDs with a band named Dixon Mills, but soon after he started to practice law and also became interested in politics. Thus, his later career began in 1993. Joe entered Congress in 1994 and was elected four times to the U.S. House of Representatives from Florida's 1st Congressional District. Until 2000, his only opponent was Kevin Back. In the other two elections, he was the only candidate. However, he left Congress in 2000 as he wanted to dedicate himself more to his children and family. Of course, his net worth had benefited considerably. After politics, Joe found engagement at the Levine Papatonio law firm, where he served as the environmental lawyer, and after joined Beggs and Lane, the oldest law firm in Florida. However, this was only a short term, as in 2003, he started a TV career, working as a political analyst and hosting his own show, Scarborough Country, on MSNBC until 2007, considerably increasing his net worth. After his show ended, he joined Morning Joe as a guest host. However, he then became the regular host and has been on the show ever since, increasing his net worth through his very regular paychecks. In addition to the hosting of the Morning Joe show, Joe has appeared in several programs on the NBC and MSNBC and guest hosted Meet the Press in 2012. Joe Scarborough is also an author, so far releasing three books which have added to his net worth. Rome Wasn't Burnt in a Day, The Real Deal on How Politicians, Bureaucrats, and Other Washington Barbarians Are Bankrupting America. In 2005, The Last Best Hope. In 2009, and The Right Path from Ike to Reagan, How Republicans Once Mastered Politics and Can Again, in 2013. Regarding Joe Scarborough's personal life, he has been married twice, firstly to Melanie Hinton from 86 to 1999, and they have two sons together. In 2001, he married Susan Warren, with whom he has a son and a daughter, but they divorced in 2013. Currently, he is single and resides in Florida.